Did you know? In the year 1901, deep beneath the sea off the coast of Greece, divers discovered something incredible. They found a shipwreck. Not just any shipwreck, but one filled with treasure. And among the riches, they found a machine. A machine that could track eclipses, lunar phases, and even the position of planets. It was an ancient computer, a device built by the ancient Greeks more than 1,000 years before we even thought of building a computer. It's called the Antikythera Mechanism. But here's the mystery. We didn't build anything like it again for over 1,000 years. How did they do it? Was it alien tech? Was it lost knowledge from a time long ago? Or were the ancient Greeks simply way smarter than we give them credit for? Some secrets sink to the bottom of the ocean, but they don't stay buried forever. For more real mysteries like this one on ThinkFuel TV, smash that like button and follow us for more. And tell us, was history hiding genius or something even bigger?